In this video, I am going to show you how to transfer photo from your SD card to your iPhone. Let's see that. Usually, to transfer photos from your SD card to your iPhone, you need two devices. One is Lightning OTG, which is just a simple connector which connects to your iPhone and your SD card reader. Then second one, SD card reader. It's connect to your iPhone OTG and SD card. Usually it has four different slots. You can use micro SD, SDXC, SDHC, or even you can use camera SD card. This type of SD card reader also available. It's a single slot SD card reader. This is for micro SD card. You can also use this kind of SD card readers. And I will leave this three product link in the description. If you want, you can check it out or buy it. Okay, let's see how to transfer photos. First, take your SD card reader. For me, I'm going to use this micro SD card. If you have SDXC, SDXC, you can prefer these other slots. For me, it's micro SD card, so I prefer this slot. This is the smallest slot, so I just need to connect this top and this top like this. You can clear the clicking, then it works fine. If you have camera SD card means you can connect here or here. Now just take your iPhone OTG and then connect like this. Now take your iPhone and connect like this or this. Yeah, you see this line. When you see this line, your SD card and your iPhone are connected. If this light doesn't blink, you need to unplug this OTG and then remove the SD card reader and then remove the SD card and once again connect all those things. Then try it again. Hopefully it works. Okay, after you connected, you need to open the files app. Then you can see this new drive and title, which is your SD card. Just open that. Yeah, for now I want to transfer these four photos from my SD card into my iPhone. Let's see that. Just click this little circle and tap select and then select the four photos. Then tap this little circle on the bottom and tap copy four items. Back and open on my iPhone. And if you want to create a new folder, just click this little circle and tap new folder. Name the folder and open that. And here just long press on the empty space. Then you can see this option paste. Just click that. It. Now the videos were successfully copied from my SD card to my iPhone. Now let's see how to eject the SD card. First minimize this and completely close the eraser. If you open the photo, just close that and then just slowly unplug the device. Now it's safe. Actually this method works fine. If you want additional safety means, you just need to turn off your iPhone and then unplug the connector. I'll just remove like this. And if you want to know how to transfer photos from iPhone to SD card means, watch this video.